Hang all the mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know you better.
Gang, what's going on? You know the vibes. It's your boy Kareem back with another video. Like I told y'all before, y'all getting 25 videos leading up until my birthday. So I am a little bit late. I am 2 days late, respectfully. So this gotta be the second video. You feel me? Like, this is part of my process towards my birthday. I have to do this shit every week. Y'all been requesting this video and I keep forgetting to do it. So, you know what I mean? Like, tune in. I know I didn't really want this to be a part of my vlogmas, but like, it gotta be. My shot day. If you're new to the channel, hey. If you're not new to the channel, hey. Say no, if you're new to the channel, I'm Kamea, a trans man from West Philly. Almost 2 years into my transition. I got top surgery last June. I don't have bottom surgery yet. My shot day for my testosterone is Tuesday, but I keep forgetting, bro. Like, I forget every week. So I kind of change my shot day to Wednesday. So now today is Thursday. I'm 2 days late officially. Normally I was only 1 day late, but I kind of changed my shot day because it was just too much. So real quick, gang, let's get into it. This is how, in this video, you're going to learn how to be a man. Say no, you're going to learn how to take your shot, gang. You're going to learn exactly what I do. I'm not going to give you the dosage that I use, but this is all the tools that I use, okay? My medicine, I keep it in this little case. If I was you, and you a trans man, and you just starting out, just, you don't have to get this dumb case. I don't know where kid got this from. I think it started out as a first aid kit, I think. But in this case, all I keep is my medicine for the week. I get my medicine, I get my prescription filled once a week. So that's another reason why I be forgetting to take this shit, but, I got my medicine, I got my, what is that, little cotton swab drums and my needles. That's it. That's all you're going to need. That's all I need to take my medicine. I got some paper towel and some alcohol because you need that. Only thing I don't have is my hand sanitizer because it's over there. I already washed my hands. But, yeah, let me do that again because I want y'all to, this shit got to be clean, gang. Like, it gotta be clean. I just touched all this stuff. I touched the camera and all that. I touched my hair. Don't touch nothing. Once you about to take your shot and clean your hands, don't touch nothing other than your shit. So, I'll be right back. I gotta go wash my hands. No dirty shit over here, gang. No dirty shit. You gotta wash your hands. Okay? Why did I just touch my hair? I just wash my hands. Do I have to wash my hands again? Okay, let me just wash my hands again. Because I want y'all to understand that. What the? All right, gang, I'm back. I don't care what no other trans men say. Yeah, it's a couple dirty dishes there. Just mind your business and wash your hands. I don't care what no other trans men say and how to take a shot. If y'all leave out the part where y'all wash your hands before, just do it. Like, even if you washed your hands before the video, I feel like you should just do it again so you can reassure. You don't know who's watching this shit, gang. Like, I got, like, 12-year-olds now. They're not supposed to be on my shit, but they watching it. There's some younger trans men out here, you feel me, that's interested in doing this. So, clean your goddamn hands first. Because you don't want your shit to get infected and all that and cause more problems. So, wash your hands first, gang. That's it. And once you wash your hands, like, you really, I shouldn't even touch my phone, but the fact that I am going to touch my phone, I'm going to put hand sanitizer on before I even do it. Normally, I have on gloves sometimes, but I don't have no more gloves, so that's why I got to make sure my fucking hands is clean, and then, yeah, we can do that. Yeah, straight like that. All right, then, paper towels over there, about to go. I clean my hands, that's the first step of taking medication, and then, yeah, let's go. Okay. Now that your hands is clean, you feel me? Dry them off, you feel me? And dry them off. I gotta get lower because I need the table. And I can't see. This fucking... alright, damn. We just gonna act like it's a trash can right there. It's really not. But whatever. For this video, it is a trash can. Alright. So I normally had gloves on, right? And I literally don't do all this extra shit that I'm doing right now. Can y'all see what I'm doing? Can y'all see me? Well, let me make sure the camera's shit. All right, babe. I normally don't do all this extra shit, but the cleaner, the better. If, I would suggest you use gloves. You don't have to, but like, yeah, respectfully, it would just be not a much better thing. Like, you want, I swear to God, like, you just, like, you always look at it, like, a lot of people just want to hurry up and take it and just don't even do that. Like, one time I literally just took a shower and then took my medicine, but then I was like, damn, like, why did I just do that? I forgot to clean it, my skin off, but whatever. Long story short, don't do it. Wear gloves if you got them. If you don't, just clean them hands. All right, bet. I touched all that stuff, right? Bam. I'm going to clean my hands again. Come. Why? I don't know why it's coming out. Not like coming out, but we're gonna put something. Bet. Hands clean. That stink. If you're wondering why that shoe was on the couch, because it looks good. That's it. There's no other reason why. I just want it there. It's not a real shoe. Of course, it's big as shit. It's actually a tape. So, yeah, just like, I'll be working on another one. Stay focused, okay? All right, damn. So watch, all right, just look, that's all I do. This is me taking my shot, acting like y'all not there. Get one of them out. I used to have, what was easier for me was to get alcohol, just the pads. You can get it from Rite Aid, it's like a box of them. But ever since the pandemic, yeah, they high as shit. I'm not doing it. All right, that's not the first step, I'm lying. If I had the alcohol pad, I would just get it out. Alcohol pad, needle, medicine, right? This is the first step for me. Pull this out, bam. Hopefully y'all can't see my information on it. You can't kill yourself. This is how I know that you might not have got a concussion. I'm suffering from a concussion. So I forget so much shit, it's insane. So, like, I already forget to take my medication. I don't know how I'm supposed to do it. I've been doing it for the last 2 years. I still forget. But ever since my accident, gang, I forget everything. So what I do now, each bottle of testosterone, I only take, it only allows me to get 4 shots out of here. So what I do is once I get a fresh bottle, or I know that I'm down to my last bottle, I gotta order another one. Normally I take my shots on Tuesday. So by the time Tuesday come, we gonna act like today Tuesday. Today Tuesday, I'm taking my last shot. I know that there's no more, I don't got no more needles in here. I only put 4 in here because it's only enough for me to take 4 shots. But now since the accident, I gotta actually number it to make sure, because sometimes I just be like, well, like, how am I supposed to know? I write down a lot of stuff now. So, as you can see, this was supposed to be Tuesday. Actually, it was supposed to be yesterday because I told you I changed my shot day to Wednesday because I kept missing Tuesday. So I'm like, all right, well, maybe I'm gonna just push it to Wednesday. Now it's Thursday. Don't be like me, be better than me again, because it's horrible. So now I number it. This is my 4th shot. This is my 4th needle. I put the date on here when I'm supposed to take it. And I put left. So it's like left butt cheek. Go ahead, get your laughs in. It's not that funny. Shut up. I don't want to take this shit in my butt. But this is where my doctor told me to do that. So do not listen to my doctor. Listen to your doctor if you want testosterone. Or if you do it anyway, it's on you. Like, I want to just change it and take it in my stomach or my thigh, like all the other trans men I see on TikTok. But you know what? I'm going to mind my business and do what my doctor prescribed. It's the reason why she wanted me to take this in my butt cheek. So this is my 4th shot. I was supposed to take it on Wednesday at 9:00 because you're supposed to take it around the same time. Now, before my accident, I didn't have to write all this down. Only thing that I would write was left or right. Because I'll be like, damn, which butt cheek did I? You can't keep putting it in the same butt cheek. You feel me? If you put your shot, if I put my shot in my right butt cheek, I can't do it again. I gotta put it in my left butt cheek. It's just disgusting to even say that. But it's not like your whole butt. It's like the top part of your ass, your butt, your buttocks. And this is how you. This is how she told me to do it. If this is a butt cheek, let's act like this is a butt cheek right here, right? A butt. This is a butt right here. left butt, right butt. You split the left butt in half, split it in half again. This is where you take your shot at. Top right-hand corner. Well, if you're in the left butt cheek, it's top left-hand corner. If you're in the right butt cheek, it's top right. So once you split your butt cheek in four, those corner spots, that's where you got to keep hitting. And they're not the same exact spot. Like, it's a square. So, like, long as you get inside that square, you're good. So this is my fourth shot. I was supposed to take this shit 9 o'clock in the morning to Wednesday in my left butt cheek. So here I am. I'm going to open this up. No, first what I'm going to do is you got to clean this off. When this first comes, this is medication. This is testosterone. When I first clean this off, when I first get this, it'd be like a little top right there. So I would just take the top off, wipe that off, and then throw the top away. The top don't go back in there. It's like a little rubber, like little shit right here where the medicine don't come out. So all I do now is clean this off with a little bit of alcohol, cause I just store it back in the box. So you know what I mean? You just try to make sure you ain't get nothing in your ass but this testosterone. No germs, no nothing. So now that that's cleaned off, that's clean. All your syringes, I do this to make sure like it ain't no air in there or nothing. If it's open, I wouldn't use it. I get so many of these games. I look like, if you from Philly, you already know what Kensington Allegheny look like. And that's a bad joint. So I got so many needles. But long story short, go ahead and put that in there. Before I even clean my butt cheek off and all that, I pulled my medicine out. I know this is my last shot because, like I said, I number it 1 through 4, the time of day I took it, and what butt cheek I took it. So I'll do, like, being as though I don't have no more, I got to write somewhere because I don't have no more needles. So what I'll do is I'll go get 4 more needles. I load this up with only 4 needles. I got a lot of needles, though. I put number 1 and just put right because I don't know. I'm going to try to do it again on Tuesday. We're going to try back again Tuesday. So Sunday when I go pick up my medicine, I'm going to put on there, number 1 is going to be right butt cheek. Because this one say left, but I don't have no more. So you don't have to do that because some trans men, they get more than a month's supply. All I get is a month's supply at a time. This comes out really slow. And some of them get 2 different needles, too. They got your draw needle, and then they got the needle that they poke themselves with. They didn't give me none of that. I've been using the same needle to draw the medicine out and stick it in my buttocks. So you just got to do it slow because this needle is really, really small. So, and you see how I got it, like, yeah, because you see how I got it like on an angle, because I feel like it, once it all go to one side, I can get it better. So yeah, respectfully, that's how I kept. Well, I was actually doing that anyway. But being as though this is my last shot, the bottle looked like it's kind of empty, so I just go slow. If you just do this shit fast, gang, and you just trying to hurry up and take your medicine, my head itching, but I don't want to scratch it again. If you try to do this shit quick, gang, you going to fuck yourself up because you're just going to try to hurry up and pull it out, draw it out. You're going to get a lot of air bubbles in there. That's another thing that you got to learn how to not do. You got to keep pulling this needle down because, being as though this is my last shot, it's only it's only enough for my last dosage. So it's like, this is like probably the hardest draw that you're going to do it. Because once there's more medicine in there, it's easier to draw it. Sometimes, I be taking too much during the month because it'd be like not even a full dosage. But this is a full dose. This is actually more than enough. Alright, so look, I drew out my dosage, right? Bam, we don't need this no more. this little bit, it's like a very teeny bit in here. A lot of trans men say you can like put the extra testosterone that's left in there. You could rub it on your face. But I don't really have enough left to do that. So I draw it. My dosage is here, but sometimes it'd be like testosterone in the needle. So I just pull it back. I pluck it to get the air bubbles out. Then I'll draw it back up because now I'm pressing the air back up. I'm pushing it up, pushing it up. You're going to see it like coming out, the air coming out too. Then I put it back up to the line. Now I'm ready to take my medicine. Sometimes I do this again because I know that I didn't touch million one fucking thing. Do this again. You feel me? I need a haircut bad, but I'm wolfing. I wanted to wolf. I wanted to go back a little bit. So if y'all don't like this ugly phase, y'all want to be through this ugly phase with me? F y'all. All right. Grab another one out. You're going to act like it's a trash can right here, but it's not. I'm not going to throw this bottle away because when I call Rite Aid, I don't have to talk to nobody. I can just put my prescription number in. So you're going to put that box back in there. But this shit, trash. This shit, trash. You need a sharp container once you're done with the needle. This not trash yet. This trash. It's no trash can right there, but we acting like it's a trash can. Get a trash can. We're doing this. So now I'm about to go clean my butt cheek because I can't do that on camera. I'll be right back. From me,
presents and cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you. Shine the town they do. This Christmas, the fire side is blazing bright, and we're caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me.
Yeah, so that's it, gang. That's how you carry it. That's how you feel me? Like, that's how I take my shot. That's how I've been taking my shot. 2 years. I told y'all this is going to be transgender man edition of this Vlogmas. So, a part of, you know, everybody preparing. Even though everybody preparing for the holidays, I'm preparing to find something to do for my birthday. I still have to take my shot in the middle of it. So why not educate y'all? Why not school y'all? Why not, you know what I'm saying, help y'all out? If you starting, if you thinking about transitioning, you scared of needles, join the club. That's not an easy process, but I know that I have to do it. So it's just like working out. Like, I know I got to, but like most of the time I don't look at my stomach, bro. Like, I don't work out every day. So, but at the end of the day, like, I love the man that I'm becoming, you feel me? I'm growing every single day. Life beyond testosterone, life in general, it's like teaching me that, like, I gotta level up, I gotta man up, I gotta stand up for myself, you feel me? I don't think I had to do that whether I was on testosterone or not. So testosterone has changed my life, it saved my life. So I'm gonna stay on the game and I'm gonna keep on giving y'all video after video. Tomorrow, I'm gonna give y'all a little sneak peek. I said I wasn't gonna do that, but on the last video, but tomorrow I am. Tomorrow is gonna be day 3 of my Christmas / bday / preparation / whatever else you wanna call it. But tomorrow I'm going to the cemetery to deck my mom, plot out. She don't have a tombstone yet, you feel me? But I'm not getting that till I go back to work. So Dukes, my mom loved decorating, you feel me? Like, she always wanted me to come over there and decorate the tree and do this just so like my nephew and her could just sit there and stare at the tree. So I'm not gonna do too much. I feel like I'm gonna give myself a budget every month, and then every month, even once I get the tombstone, the headstone, once I get it, I'm still gonna, like, every once a month, I'm gonna just change the scenery. So when I go out there and vibe with her, you know what I'm saying, it's just gonna look nice. I don't wanna be over the top extra, like, because I know people be stealing stuff. So it's not gonna be nothing expensive, but day 3 of my Xmas vlog, like, I gotta get Dukes ready for Christmas too. Because I know people gonna be going out there. I mean, it all helps me feel good. It's like therapeutic too. Like, I can visit my mom without trying to, like, being sad or without crying or without just feeling lost. You feel me? Like, give me something to do. So tomorrow, I'm going to give y'all day 3. And day 3 is going to be come decorate this crib site with me. Most people are decorating my crib. I'm decorating my mom. It is what it is. It's part of my life. It's part of my vlog. It's part of me. You feel me? Like, I'm not going to be sad about it. It's something that I want to do that's going to make me feel better. See y'all in the next video, gang.